look for your Tamiya fans. It even has a ground holder back bumper.